It's my feel good breakfast show.
This is your feel good breakfast show on a Friday morning on the Africa Channel. And man, how good it has been to be celebrating beautiful South African, African music with Mikasa here. Of course, their brand new album, Familia, is out and they're currently on tour performing in Cape Town tonight. And it's going to be absolutely lit. You know what? A question that I wanted to ask each of you, Nez, all throughout the past 6 years, of all the great hits that you've made, for each one of you, which one is your favorite and why? What's your favorite Mikasa song?
Favorite Mikasa song?
Yeah. Out of the hits.
The latest album. Or out of the hits?
No, out of everything you've ever made.
Oh. Out of everything?
Yes.
The track called Familia.
Yeah?
So Familia, man, yeah. And that's a track that's got such strong lyrics, man, saying we gotta fight for what we love.
You know?
And, you know, just seeing that Mikasa's still together today,
yeah.
That's been a great song, man, you know. And, yeah, that's my favorite song.
All right,
so
okay,
far,
okay. Dr. Duda, what about you?
My man, it's a hard one. I gave birth to this song, so I can't choose my babies. You know, but it has to be Jiga, you know.
Yeah?
Yeah, simply because it traveled all over the world, man. It spread it like nobody's business, man.
Yeah.
And especially the dance as well.
Yeah.
You should see when you're in Lusaka or Toronto, Canada, man, when that song starts, everyone just lifts it.
Like, how people get up,
like,
right?
You know, it's one of those, man. Yeah.
All right. Jay, what makes
sense?
Heavenly Sin.
Yeah. And, no, actually, Your Body. Your Body was one of my favorite songs. I just like the lyrics.
Yeah?
And the groove, like the bass line on that song.
Yeah, man.
Delicious.
For me, La Vida will always be my favorite. I always lose my mind whenever, wherever we are.
I love the new album, man, because the new album is like very samba, Latin inspired.
Yeah.
Very much. Yeah,
so
it's beautiful.
Did you specifically choose that that direction, or did it kind of just organically end up flowing?
We were
into
listening
that, yeah?
to a lot of that stuff at the time.
Yeah.
And like one of our dream places is Brazil, you know, to perform. We really believe that like Mikasa's gonna blow up in South America really soon. So that's where our focus is.
Have you guys not performed in Brazil yet?
Not yet.
What on earth is taking our brothers in Brazil so long? Make it happen, brothers and sisters. Okay.
There we go.
Because you get the crowd there,
of course,
for sure,
man. Yeah,
for sure.
No.
So I don't know if you guys even think that far yet, because right now obviously the focus is on the album. And it's on the tour and all the good stuff that you're doing right now. But do you have a picture in your minds of what Mikasa in the next 5 years? Where would you like to be?
I think I just want to scoop a Grammy or something.
Yeah. Just scoop.
Yeah, I'll just scoop a young Grammy there.
I've got the most confidence that is certainly going to happen, dude. And yeah, can't wait to see them tonight. If you're going to be in Cape Town watching this right now, and you're in Cape Town tonight, make sure you check them out at the Grand Cafe Beach here in Cape Town. So what are we hearing last? What's the last song?
We're doing a song called Bamba.
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 So you Bamba he, you Bamba la, Bamba ra.
Yeah.
Here we go,
but
Mikasa.
Mainly Bamba la.
Get it.
Treated like a game plan. is your goal, now treat it like a mission. I'm telling you, I'm telling you. Bamba, hey, bamba le way, me out to bamba. Bamba le way, me out to bamba. Bamba le way, before she up and leaves you for some other man. Bamba, woo. Bamba le way, me out to bamba. Goes like this. Don't waste your time. She may be waiting for the right guy. Right now is your time. Go ahead and tell her what's on your mind. Don't waste your time. She may be waiting for the right guy. Right now is your time. Go ahead and tell her what's on your mind. Bamba Louie. Bamba Louie. Bamba Louie. Bamba. Bamba Louie. So they hear the lyrics. Here you go. How will you know if you don't go do it? How will you learn if you don't go through it? Oh. How will you taste if you don't go cook it? I'm asking you. I'm asking you. How will you find if you don't go looking? No. How to believe if you're too busy? Attention. I'm telling you, I'm telling you, me out to bamba, hey, bamba le way, me out to bamba, bamba le way, me out to bamba, ooh, bamba le way, before she up and leaves you for some other man.
Casa on your feel-good breakfast show, live on that Facebook for the Africa Channel. Bye, guys. Have yourself a lovely weekend. Bye-bye.